is actually really cool because it can keep a bunch of stuff inside of it. And I basically just have necklaces and lip gloss type of stuff in here. Okay, and beside there I have my light switch, which I decided to spice up and put some washi tape over it so that it looked a little bit fancier. And then this is just the door to my bathroom. Okay, so next to my bathroom door, I have this little wall, this like baby wall. And I just have like these little like model figures, I guess. They look sort of like models or something. And they have like these little patterns on them and hooks below so you can hang whatever. So I have my owl-like purse and this pink purse on it. Okay, so now onto this side of the wall. That interesting or anything. I just have like blankets and sweaters up here, and then shirts, and mostly like short sleeve stuff, like skirts and shirts, and then in here I have all like my long sleeve like sweaters and pants. Okay, so now that we're making our way around my room, the next stop we have is this giant pile of sticks. Well, these are actually like little kind of branches things, and the really cool thing is, wait for it. These are actually really old. These was from 6th grade. And now on to my giant whiteboard! Yay! Okay, I'm actually like super happy. This whiteboard does so much for me. I write my video ideas on it. I use it for studying for homework. And I just like draw on it for fun. And on the edges of it, I have two sleeping masks. This one's a little bit more fun. It is the duck. And then above my mood board, I have a little sign that says Mimi in like all these different objects and like ways. So the sun, the sand, the flower, and a chair, and it's super cool. Next, below my whiteboard, I have this like little mini fridge. I got it for like a special occasion a few years ago, and I don't have anything in it right now, but it is like one of my favorite colors, and it's super cute just like as decoration, even if I'm not using it. Sorry, I was just deciding which nail color I should use next, but I guess I can finish this video. Okay, now you can see my vanity, and this is like where I do my hair, and yeah, this is mostly just for hair, but it has this mirror, and it basically has like this whole like cupboard of hairbrushes and hair ties and like a straightening iron and a curling iron, and this drawer really doesn't have anything in it.
And
Yep, they say comforter because this is super duper 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 super comfy. It is so comfy. I mean, guys, I could like so comfy. I could fall asleep like right now. But I will not because I have to show you guys the pillows. My first pillow is this throw pillow that says ooh la la, and it's just blue, white, and red, and I might have said the word my, but guys, this is actually my sister's pillow, but she's at college right now, so she doesn't know, and we don't have to tell her, but Ellie, hey, if you're watching, nothing's going on, nothing, we're good. So my next thing is my husband pillow, which is super soft, and blue, and also very comfy, and behind that, I have more throw pillows, surprise, surprise. These two little white square ones. And then, guess what? More throw pillows! But promise, these are my last ones. And then my real pillows are these two white ones that match my comforter. And then my last pillow is my body pillow. I decided that I needed something else on this bottle one day. And I saw these birds like on some other YouTuber's channel, and I was like, you know what, I'm gonna try to make those. Moving on from the birds, I have these two little shells, which I did paint, and on these, I keep like little trinkets and stuff. I have my Polaroid camera, my favorite thing ever. And then next to that, I have this little jar of these bright Sharpie colors. I have some chapstick because this comes in handy. And then this is my last sign out of all the signs in my room. Just says, keep your head up. Thank you guys so much for watching my video this week.